Give me my portion of wealth that falls to me. It is my due.
I wanna be a rock star. Cause we all just wanna be big rock stars and live in hilltop highs and driving 50 cars. The girls come easy and the drugs come cheap. We'll all stay skinny cause we just won't eat. And we'll hang out in the coolest bars, in the VIP, in the movie stars. Every good gold digger's gonna wind up there. Every beach blonde honey with a beach blonde hair. And hey, I wanna be a rock star.
Money, 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 must be funny in a rich man's world. Money, 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 always sunny in a rich man's world.
I work all night, I work all day to pay the bills I have to pay.
Ain't it sad?
And still there never seems to be a single penny left for me.
That's too bad.
In my dreams I have a plan.
If I got me a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work at all. I'd fool around and have a ball.
Money, 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 must be funny in a rich man's world. Money, 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 always sunny in a rich man's world.
All the things I would do if I had a little money in a rich man's world. In a rich man's world.
Father,
my son,
I have sinned against heaven and before you, Father. I am no longer worthy to be called your son.
You will always be my son. And what has become of you? Here, bring him my best robes, rings for his finger and sandals for his feet.
I have recklessly forgotten your glory, Father. Among sinners, I have scattered the riches that you gave to me. And now I cry to you as the prodigal. I have sinned before you, Father. Receive me as the penitent and make me one of your hired servants. I know I do not deserve to return to you as a son.
Return as far as you can, son, and I will come the rest of the way to you.
What is happening here?
He who loves wisdom gives joy to his father. But he who consorts with harlots squanders his wealth, goes about drinking and gambling and whatnot.
I know, I do not deserve this.
Your brother is sorry.
But Father, how can you forgive him? He had come to you saying, give me my portion of wealth that falls to me, remember? And now that he's back, you greet him with the best robe, rings for his finger, and sandals for his feet.
He came unto me and said, Father, I've sinned against heaven and before you, and I'm unworthy to be called your son. Can you imagine that?
Even that is more than he deserves. Yet, when you saw him from afar, you ran towards him, fell on his neck, and kissed him. Father, you had compassion.
It was meet that we should make merry.
But I have given all my energy and time in working for you for years and years like a slave. I've done everything that you wanted me to do. Yet, I've never been given even a young goat to celebrate with my friends. And now, when the son of yours is back, you kill the fatted calf for him.
Be glad. Because your brother, was dead. Now he's alive. He was lost and now is found. Besides, who can discern their own errors? Yet here he is, penitent. Penitent and asking to be forgiven.
Forgive me, brother. I repent. I am sorry.
I've been blinded by my own sense of goodness. Forgive my hidden faults, Father. May they never rule over me. Only then will I be innocent and free of great transgression.
May these words out of your mouth and the meditation of my heart be pleasing in God's sight, and keep us all from willful sins. Lord, our Father, our Rock, our Redeemer.
Father, I have sinned.